and the finest teaching theater on the West Coast. But there have been more important developments than buildings.
I hear more frequently than I care to that all we've done in the last 10 years is build buildings at the University of Alaska. We have built a lot of buildings. The spectacular thing that's happened in the last 10 years has been the quality of the personnel that have been attracted to the University of Alaska. It's something of a phenomenon, really.
I went to Phoenix College for one summer. I went to Kansas for a year. I went to Hawaii for 2 years. And then I decided to come here. Students here have really excellent professors, I think, because people come here because they want to be here. People here really like it.